Where J. Armand Bombardier lived as a child in southeastern Quebec in the early 1900s, they didn't blow the roads during the snowy winters, so cars had to be put away in favor of horse-drawn sleighs. Bombardier started out learning mechanical engineering as a teen and came up with a crude surface-skimming vehicle with a small propeller. At age 19, he began making gas-powered machines that would be the precursor to the modern snowmobile.